face to face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. We're gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at the heliport on the West River. We're taking him out on a tour of the city.
I wouldn't miss this. See you there, T.
You really gotta get over that fear of flying. Let's show our friend a view of the city. Take us up above Happiness Island.
We'll tell you what you're listening to based on a complicated listening system that also helps the government spy on you.
Go. Just dial zip.
Luis, meet our new friend, the Celebinator.
Nice to make your acquaintance.
Yo, do you got like a real name? Or do I gotta call you the what's it?
This is a gay I wear in public. I ain't preferred if you call me the Celebinator.
Okay.
It's a lovely helicopter you've got here, Tony.
I'd love to say this was mine, but I'm just borrowing it off a rich friend of mine, Mr. Yusef Amir. He let us use it because it's such a special occasion.
This is a very grown-up gesture of yours. I thought it'd be just tit for tat from here on in.
What you mean, tit for tat? You just started insulting us on your website. We ain't done shit to you.
I'm not naive, Louis. Derrier launched Masonette's fifth birthday. He left me off the list. It was a deliberate snob.
Show our friend the sights, Al. I'll take the controls.
You really don't have to show me anything. I vlogged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you ever seen Liberty City like this.
What's he doing, Tony? Help!
You think you're a You ain't shit! Chance of life. You're a fucking miracle.
Help me!
Now this will make a good blog, wouldn't it?
I never want to blog ever again. I fucking hate the internet.
There you go.
Oh, shit!
It kind of looks like you had a little accident. Someone might post a picture of that online.
I feel like shit!
Luis, how'd you boys get on after you left me?
Okay, T. It's an annoying little fuck. But I think we saw eye to eye by the end of it. He ain't gonna be giving us no smack talk no more.
That's excellent news. We should schmooze these citizen journalists more often.
It will be my pleasure.
Or a religion. We are a personal development community using our unique knowledge of humans.
Yes, what's up, man?
Hey, boss. I'm just wondering when you think you're gonna do a shift at the club. This place could do with that Luis Lopez magic.
I'll try to put some time in soon, man. It's just been kind of crazy. Trust me. Look after things.
Qué rico, Mrs. L.
Thank you, Mrs. L.
Mami, it's me.
Ah, hello, baby.
Hola, mami, ¿cómo está?
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, man?
Ay, Dios mío, mami, pero ¿qué es esto? You always taking care of the down and outs.
Hey.
Yeah, I mean, it's a beautiful thing, but you gotta let them into the house?
Aw. Mm-hmm.
These are my boys, baby, just like you. I watch them grow up.
Yeah, well, apparently your boys and your real son got some work to do. So, ladies, we gotta roll. Come on, let's go.
Mrs. L, you still the best cook I know.
Vamos, vamos. Here you go, mommy. Take this, okay? Take care. I gotta go.
Take care. You take care, son. Dealing drugs, people getting killed, nightclubs. You take care. Go to school. Go somewhere. It's not too late, my baby.
I mean, but you got it all wrong. I mean, it's not like that anymore. You know, I know good people, I know bad people, you know, but I know the difference. I mean, I know I made mistakes, but things are better now. I mean, how many times we gotta go over this?
If things are better now, then why are you always like this?
Right, but you take the money, right? You take the fucking money every time.
Get out of my house. All what right. choice do I have? I lost my job.
Yeah, well, call one of your other kids, the one you ain't ashamed of.
Bro,
I'm coming.
Going out to Bohan, L. Got something coming up to Humboldt for us.
Vinewood has canceled production of all action blockbuster movies, saying that they're.
Yo, man, you gotta let up on your mom.
Oye, te oigo, but bro, she rides me too hard, man.
Hanging downtown made you forget who you is, L.
What you mean?
I mean, you a fucking Dominican. All Dominican mamas ride their e-hoes like that. You think me and Rica don't get shit too?
Damn right.
Fourth week at number one.
Rica's mama wants his ass to go to college someday. Fool couldn't even spell SAT, let alone GED. I doubt he could even spell ABC.
Only thing I can spell is B-B-D-A. Your sister taught me that.
Ha ha. I believe it, bro. She was always a save the world, special needs helping type girl.
Special needs to jump on my dick.
Boy's gonna tell me what's happening here.
Yo, we're doing some contract work. Getting paid to escort a shipment for some people.
That gonna be some unruly shit, bro. We need us another set of eyes.
There gonna be too many people under our purview to cope on our own. And considering your experience as a man manager, we thought...
You're the supervisor at two successful businesses. This is your forte.
Okay, enough of the flattery. I'll help you guys. John
Smith. Let's earn some money. They're bringing the stuff in off that boat. We're gonna bring it up here to get in these cars. And all we gotta do is get them back to the Heights.
Easy peasy.
I got these cats. H, take Luis and watch the guys by the boat.
Like my man Jadakiss said, you'll get hurt on the beat 1027 if your skills ain't right.
Oye, mi pana. This looks like a serious amount of shit coming in.
You think we'd be in for some serious time if 5-0 catches with this?
Yeah, bro. Or a serious amount of heat if some stick-up guys hear what's going down.
Any money, good money.
I know, man.
Have a look around, El. Make sure things is cool.
Inspection underway.
Bad feeling about this.
this chief shit. My shooting was more important than my man management skills on this business trip.
For real, we're gonna get paid, bro. Give us a call, okay?
Yeah, dude. Let's hang.
Who was asking about gold cookers and corpses. Yeah, I'm sorry we couldn't accommodate.
I did not take you for the sensitive type. I'm spending some time here while I'll catch up with some old friends, and I need help with some things. I'm told you are the man to talk to.
Listen, man, I got a real busy schedule.
This is not an opportunity you want to miss out on, especially as I hear that gay Tony Prince's ship is sinking.
Yeah, I don't know where you heard that.
Just come to my house. We will talk.
Shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we going to do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man, money, is it money? Is it money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And again, Arab money, come on, baby. We got A-Rap money.
Yusuf!
Oh, Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know... We were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were, but I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa, things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis, and may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial. Doesn't do justice to it.
Just make sure y'all understand.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
Coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Since we are the best and you agree with me...
That merger is never going to happen.
Another customer, Sati's Bechu.
Put this dog in your mouth.
See what kind of like the government to just respect my...
We gotta talk more about our book.
No.
Wait, you said that we're doing promos for my book here.
I am out of time.
I fought my way through the jungle to get here.
We've all had days like that.
This is no every day.
Oh!
the horror before.
Thank you.
Yusuf, bro, where you at, man?
Over here, man!
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit, stand back while I pick this thing up!
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro! You're a fucking diamond!
Don't mention it.
Can I take you?
Yeah, let's go to Metal Hill.
Good as gold.
You won't
this is
what
it.
What happens
this season on Medicaid Me?
Yo, Mr. Borgata here?
don't care hey. If he does want to sell. I want to buy.
How much did you offer the last time? Double it. Offer 20 million, and then we see if it is not for sale. If this painting is not hanging on my wall, your head will be. Okay? Think about that.
You want I should pay visit to his children at their school?
Not yet. I think there's always a price in this city. Oh, Luis, excuse us. We've been rude.
Don't worry about it, man. I like the setup here.
These guitars are all collector's items. Celebrity rock memorabilia.
Okay, man, good for you. Got a nice place here, Mr. B.
That is piece of shit. I bought it for my sister.
Hey, you bring me to this fucking country and you keep me in an ugly cage. No one on TV lives in fucking Duke. Then you come and move all my stuff into hallway and fill place with fucking guitars.
Shut up, bitch. Take your pills. A friend of mine is here.
Ha! You don't have any friends. You don't even have a business here. You are nothing in this
my
country.
Sister. She's still getting adjusted. We all are.
So how can I help you?
Fuck you, Ray. You have ruined my life.
Yes! Yes! A difficult situation. It seems I'm being investigated by the National Office of Security Enforcement. There is a particular unit that has a hard-on for me. And why? Because Markashvili won Selma the Rampage. You'll get rid of them. I will own this fucking team.
Hey, the problem ain't just gonna disappear over here if we kill some crooked cops.
Leave that strategizing to me. If the money tells you to cut your fucking legs off, you'll do it. Because the money is better than a fucking leg. The money is making the plans. That's the American way.
All right, man.
Thank you. I like you. I make you rich. I make you man. Maybe I'll make you a man with one leg, but I'll make you a rich man with one leg. There is this team tracing a coal mine. Take out the whole team. No exceptions.
Okay, man, if that's what the money wants.
You're a bright guy, Luis. I still like you. You made a good choice coming here. Fag man, no good. Go. Roll the bitch. Ting, 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 ting.
Go to the garage off North Street.
Line 3.
There have been a lot of people talking about whether or not we landed on the moon. I don't really give a
here,
shit.
You will need these sticky bombs for the party.
Loose, bro? I'll need more than bombs. Give me that machine gun you got there, and I might just be ready.
It's good to have you with us, Luis.
Yeah?
Yes. It must be nice for you to get out from the I'm the big Tony.
I don't know what you're implying, bro. Tony and me are partners. I got a stake in the enterprise.
A stake, sure. You still take orders from him, don't you? You clean up your shit. Look, it could be much more than that. Unless you enjoy working for such a man, partner, or whatever you call.
Really, bro? I don't know. When I was left on my own devices, I got locked up. At least with Tony's guidance, I ain't doing time.
Your hands, for now, your hands. But do you think you're achieving everything you could? A man with your talents, in your condition, you could have anything you want. I didn't get to where I am without being able to see the world of man.
It's real flattering, Mr. Bulgari. But whatever it is you're offering, went after the guy.
Me
and Tony's is a business relationship. He gets his kicks elsewhere, but he's been a good boss to me and a good guy. Help me out.
I'm not a fucking faggot.
Whatever you say, bro. What are you talking about?
I was saying that I may be interested in investing in your potential.
Potential as what?
As a businessman, I'm looking for someone here in Liberty City with the correct relationship.
I already got one employer. Like I said, he's been good to me.
Off all
uncovering some truths and lies perpetuated by the Illuminati, the Skull and Bones people, and the
Federal... The threat of this cop's loose. We don't need extra eyes on us.
do know where the boss. That means I can't sleep with you. It would be like sleeping with my brother. We're all related.
My country! We have to take and kill him!
Sick. It's incestuous. It's dirty.
Fascinating. Fascinating. But why is your recent book targeted towards children?
Well, Connect the Dots. Conspiracies for Kids is an activity workbook and learning tool for young people to learn the truth about how to survive. Now, I targeted it toward kids because adults won't listen to me anymore.
You are useful to him, but you think that is all he wants from you. When some new muscle bump, let's go in. Objeca over there.
Lots of cable access shows. Yeah, big ones. It's catching on.
Well, the chapter on World War II is fascinating.
Yes.
Lazy bomb out of sight. We will hide here. Well placed. The bomb should prove quite a surprise for our friends.
These guys are all crooked, huh?
Marty has this in his pockets. This news team is in charge of half the drugs running in the city. Do not let your conscience worry you.
Beamer, bro, you ain't talking much. You nervous?
Be quiet. They are here.
I see the target car. Let's set up this Russian car here.
When they got around the car, blow it.
Close in, people!
I still have smell of meat in nose.
Bro, it's true. You are one who blew them up.
That you did, Luis. A serviceable job. Most competent. Oh my God.
How'd I get myself into this shit, man?
You didn't get yourself into this? I choose you. I pick you out because I see potential in you. You're lucky to be here.
Yeah, great, thanks. But if you need more cops taken out, crooked or otherwise, you ain't choosing me.
Look at this. The sensitive, modern American male. You need to go home and exfoliate your bolts. May as well cut them off.
What the fuck is this? I don't like killing government agents, so I ain't got no balls. Give me a break.
Okay, calm down. We got no more law enforcement to expunge. For now, those were the only guys back ahead of us.
You think he will sell?
He has no choice but to sell. We have taken away his protection.
It's that simple, is it?
It should be. Maki is a weakling. He lives here in exile, like all cowards. But he has been here for a long time, so he has bought connections that others of us have not been able to acquire. This little trip should have severed the good deals of those connections and will give others involved a pause before they continue their association.
Okay.
Perhaps I will buy clubs of you as well. You sell them to me?
Them gloves is leveraged to the max already, man. I don't know if there's anything left to sell.
I don't care about other investors. They will forget about debts if I'm involved.
Some of these investors...
Think about what I said to you. The offer will not be there forever.
Okay, I will.
Send my regards to Big Tony.
Hello, welcome to Cloaking Bell. How can I help you? There. Bye.
You want to fucking show the world, right? Because you got it.
Hey, Lou, come on in. Hang on one second. Checkmate. See ya! Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into two! Yeah! Come on, let's get out of here.
Get us to the heliport near Fish Market South.
Don't tell anyone. You tell them you've got a trust fund.
We won't tell them.
Radio broker.
Be jaded.
So, I got a proposition for you, Louie.
It's Luis, bro.
It'll be little Luis if I want it to be. You still owe me money, so you're still my bitch.
Man, Tony, you owe me, bro. Think of me hang out with this jackass.
Now listen to me. I got a wager.
I ain't having no monster misery contest, bro. I keep telling you I ain't into that creepy shit.
No, my jackhammer would crush the shit out of you, bitch. No. I'm talking a fair bet. Calculated risk.
What's on the line, then? You terrifyingly insecure midget?
Well, how about everything Tony owes me? And I promise to get out of your life if you win.
Yeah, that sounds too good to be true, bro. What happens if I lose?
I get everything. You're rolling with me full-time, hombre. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly peace or a lifetime of being tortured by some hellish imp? Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city. Serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that, and you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, dog. Cause I never lost a nothing in my whole life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as little B. Maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
Now, if you do win, in which you won't, just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
Off.
Yo, them little legs of yours, they're gonna carry you too fast.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, I'm racing an orange midget. Why wouldn't I be ready?
Three,
default swap system went to. Now our economy is in the shitter, and they're all rich. Not complex, not difficult, just...
Ouch, man. That's gotta be an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, shit, no. I wanted to lose. You think ponies, cash means shit to me? I got other investments.
Yeah, good for you, Tiny. So, we gotta see each other again?
I told you, Louie. One more job. I got some cars to procure, and you're gonna help me. Come by Brucey's and we'll hit it.
Yeah, all right, bro. I gave my word.
Come on, you know this. Distrust. When was the last time? Watch it, friends. Ah, you're being traced by government forces as we speak, trying to irradiate your testes. Glad to have you on the show.